streak of lightning. More powerful than the pounding surf. Mightier than a roaring hurricane. This amazing stranger from the planet Krypton, the Man of Steel, Superman. Possessing remarkable physical strength, Superman fights a never-ending battle for truth and justice. Disguised as a mild-mannered newspaper reporter, Clark Kent.
Of this fool masquerade. I shall be glad when I'm finished with my work here.
Captain, the submarine fleet commander is impatient for news of the American convoy.
He will be advised of its location shortly. To your post! Myself!
Lieutenant! Lieutenant Fleming!
Miss Lane.
Yes?
Here, take these. Important papers. Destroy them.
Ah, American stubbornness! I give you just 10 minutes to remember what you did with those papers. Or I will be forced to brighten your memory with fire. So!
So what?
Das ist genug!
That's fine.
I warn you, Fräulein. Unless you talk, I will make no effort to interfere with these natives.
Oh, cut the comic opera stuff.
Very well, Ngala. Even now, if you tell me the location of the papers, I can... I have them! Look! Your Yankee bravery was in vain! Hurry! Contact submarine fleet commander at once!
Yeah, boy.
Like they're having a party down there.
And us not invited. How do you like that?
What's that? It's Fleming's ship. Empty. I wonder.
Johnson, that's the door. You.
Come in, base 3X. Come in, base 3X.
Torpedoes, 1 and 2, ready, Herr Kommandant.
The War Department goes on to say that during this action, an entire fleet of Axis submarines was destroyed by American dive bombers, affording the troop ships a safe crossing.
On the mighty mission, brave the Lord, and has the ammunition and will earn.